Up next, John, we have singles action.
Oh, boy.
It'll be Asuka in a match of epic proportions.
I'm going to tell you, it's tough to pick a winner in these two teams.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
But you know what, guys, no matter the format or competitors involved, you know we're in for a great one here.
What do you think Asuka's mindset is right now? You're the expert. What does she need to do to win here?
We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Well, it's not going to be easy, that's for sure. Not when you're in the ring with somebody so skilled. You know, they can spend all day outside the ring if they want, Cole.
Yeah, and thank goodness, I don't think this official can count to 10.
Did you hear the impact?
What in the world could she be looking to accomplish outside the ring?
She's gonna win this match any way she can. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Asuka with the offense. She's starting to sweat a bit. She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Hey, I've been known to spend some time outside the ring every now and then in my matches, but hey, she's taking it to a whole new level.
Oh man, Asuka hits the mat hard.
I don't think she's gonna be able to stand after that.
Hold on, she wants to take this one to the floor. Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside. Whoa, Asuka goes down.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Look at that, another merciless blow. I think it's safe to say that if they got up from that, it would be a miracle.
And here she goes, back inside. Oh, that sledgehammer right to the side of the head.
Oh, that's a shot. What do you think about that strategy? Obliviate your opponent and put yourself on the path to victory.
Asuka turns it around. Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Well, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Just look at this. I don't know how we can continue having a match under these circumstances. This is like a street beating.
She's looking for it again.
She's on a roll now. She's got her sights set on damaging that arm.
Oh, quite a combination here. Look at that. Oh, wait a minute, Cole. Look at this.
Incredible submission move. Locking it in, locking in that submission.
Oh, man, does that look painful? This is serious gut check time. Whoa! And she fights her way out. Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
She's still competing is miraculous.
Like the song says, Cole,
Oh, here she comes. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Slowly back to her feet.
This match has been 100 mile per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
And now she's being pushed to the limit. He does.
Hey! Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two. Oh, kicks out of the pinfall attempt.
Yeah, just barely, though.
What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
And there's the reversal.
The strike finds its target.
Asuka putting it on her right now.
Could this be it?
I think so.
And she kicks out.
Yes, she does. With authority. What an amazing display of resiliency. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury. Reversal. Oh, look at the emotion.
WWE fans watching this match all around.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous.
Oh, you're right about that. She's dangerous inside and outside the ring.
Here we go, back inside the ring. Look at this, she's so dangerous. You don't want to get in this diva's way. Asuka getting ready here.
And now looking to put her away.
And will this be it?
It may be. She looks unbeatable tonight.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Uh-oh, big move coming. Oh, quite a combination here. Look at that. Oh, wait a minute, Cole, look at this.
Incredible submission move. Asuka lock.
This is not the position you want to be in. Wait a minute!
And she escapes the hold.
She may be in no condition to continue this match. Asuka is going to have to revise her approach soon because this is getting critical. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
The ladder really coming into play in this match.
Oh, this isn't... Oh, my. Get the medics down here. Oh, not again. Again.
Now, what did you think of that? What a match. What a fight. When you reach this point,
this should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Two. No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
Oh, she's showing a lot of character by kicking out of that one. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. And with a 180, Asuka, the reversal.
Comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing. Folks, we are witnessing intestinal fortitude at its highest level. Asuka turns it around. And it's Asuka that sees it coming. Asuka with the offense. Okay, now she's just showing off.
targeting the arm now.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Uh-oh, Asuka is looking to end it.
Look at this, it's locked in.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Nice reversal there. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. Facebuster, facebuster. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
The resolve this diva is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
Unreal? Come on, King. You know what she's all about.
Oh, she's really showing what she's made of here. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice. And that was a huge counter.
Asuka getting ready here.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so. Two, three. Asuka did it. What a huge win.